I bought two of these at a higher price. I love the drama, the length, I love plaid, and I know and I knew that I was investing in side stitch and knowing that they do everything so soft and cozy. This is a duster length, all over plaid print, relaxed duster top. It was $156.75. We just took the price down to $61.80. I bought the wine that I'm wearing, and I also bought the one Rebecca has on, the Highland Peak. Love. The third color we have, which is great with jeans, is called the Deep Blue Sea. Fewer than 250 though, so do not wait. So I know we can wear this as a top, Michelle, but I totally see this as a great layerable moment, thinking about it like with mock necks and turtlenecks and just that little bit of that jacket that gives you that festive plaid.
And it's right. It's so adorable. It's that pop of drama, like you said. It's that easy piece where you throw it over. It's that, you know, you leave it towards at the door, you just throw it on. It is so cozy. So starting with our fabrication is our cozy pucker plaid. So it's an Ecovero, which is like a sustainable viscose. We blend it with a poly blends, and then it has a little touch of stretch. So if you feel this, it's probably the softest material you've ever felt, which is awesome in a duster because you can wrap yourself up like a blanket if you want to be totally casual. It has that little texture on there, that little bounce. You know, if you kind of pull it, you feel like bounce back, which is so nice. It moves with you. But just the plaid alone, looking at it, is so beautiful. Again, we wash it three more times. So we put it through our wash process. And the fit, plenty of room. We have the side slit. Just really, this is one of my top pieces from our brand. I wear it all the time. I love that you can button it down, wear it with a high boot. That really looks so pretty, maybe with a faux leather legging, you know, right around the holidays. That really dresses it up. So again, all about versatility, dress it up, dress it down, wear it however you want.
Absolutely. And Rebecca's done that. I mean, she's got a simple white tank, jeans and boots. All of a sudden you put this on and it's like the festive, the fun, the drama, the elevation, the style. And I get it at the investment price of $156. Can I afford this right now? Is this, you know, makes sense, but $61.80, these moments rarely come around within the brand. People will find it on .com and just order at this price. Again, I ordered two of these at a higher price, and I'm excited and I love them. Yeah. So the colors,
and they look so good on you.
Thank you. I mean, it's so much fun. I just, again, like, I love seeing plaid in a duster length. It just gives you something additional in terms of styling to throw it over dresses and, you know, to dress it up a little bit where other styles are in plaid are very casual always. This is the Highland Peak, one of the two that I own. I also own the wine. And then the Deep Blue Sea is a beautiful option for jeans, but just very limited. Wine is most limited, fewer than 150 left, 300 orders placed, so do not wait. And then I think the Highland Peak is a great one to even gift. I mean, another wow gift, right? $156 gift that you're finding right now for $61.80. You can always send it back. I'm 5'2½". And so you're seeing, like, on me, this duster length still works because you did like a high low.
Yeah, and it has that side slit too. So that's going to move with you. I'm 5'3½", so I'm on the petite side as well. But it's that perfect length. Again, you can wrap yourself up into it. So, so cozy. It's that cozy pucker plaid. But that side slit gives that pop of drama. It moves with you. You never feel overwhelmed in it. And I love the sleeve. So again, these are all about the details that we put into our designs. You can roll them up. We have that roll tab sleeve. So if you want to wear, you know, with your sleeves rolled to 3/4 length, I know it stays warm in some spots, you can certainly do that or wear it as a full length.
Yeah, a great option as well. I mean, I like the side slits too, because let's say wherever you are, you wanted to like tie up the front, you know, why couldn't you?
Yeah.
Do something unique and cool and different like that. Feeling this on your body, though, you'll just want to wrap up and cocoon in it. And I think because of the drama, I got this for a little family photo shoot that we're doing because I wanted it to be plaid, but then I wanted to feel like special. So I love thinking about dressing up plaid because it's not, you know, usually plaid's just super casual and you can still wear this like very casually with jeans and stuff. But then when you want to make it a little more special, I love that. That's kind of one of those things side stitch does well too. Allows us to do that, elevate when we want.
Yep, and especially this Highland Peak color. So I love the black and white together. I always think that's so elegant. And I love this with a red lip. If you want to dress it up with a black heel, again, with a black boot, you can really dress this up. Wear it to the level of how you're feeling that day. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm mostly casual these days, although, you know, my past life, I was total heels, the whole thing. But this allows you to sort of get back into that feeling, because I think that, you know, I'm starting to put them on again. I'm starting to go out. You could wear this to work, wear it to the grocery store even. It gets chilly in there. You wrap yourself up. There's so many different ways. And I think we all sort of represented it a little bit different. But again, throw on that color, throw on a hot pink lip, and you look so good and you're ready to go out.
I think, how do you make trend make sense for you in real life? One, I've seen this big concept of glam. Glam being back, you know, in 2021, we're going to move towards glam, the roaring 2020s, and like thinking about glam in that way, but making it, you know, current. Glam is, and how do I make that realistic for my life, right? Well, I can wear a cute plaid duster like that in a really nice brand. That's how you just kind of work along with what's happening in style. But we can't all wear a ball gown or a hot cocktail dress out to dinner. Like, it's great if you want to do that, but you know, there's a time and a place. Yeah. I think this is how you get the everyday glam. You just, when you wear a duster, I think you just enter the room differently. You just, there's a confidence thing that happens. Yeah.
It does. It makes you stand a little taller. It makes you feel prettier. And I love that it's ageless.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter if you're, you know, 21 up to whatever. You do feel like this is timeless. It's ageless. It makes you feel like you're back out there. It just makes you feel more put together. And I really do think it makes you feel better overall. It absolutely helps. When you feel good, it's going to help you walk across that room to the restroom, at the bathroom, when, you know, at the restaurant, and just really feel good.
And glide. And I do think everyone should steal my idea. And if you have a little, like if you're doing your Christmas cards and stuff, and you're doing family little.
I'm going to steal that.
Like, isn't it fun to, because you can kind of do the plaid theme, but then you have the glammed up version that makes you feel special in the picture. Now, again, at $156.75, that was the starting price. Very specialty piece within the collection. At $61.80 and with 400 orders placed, this is how we can all try side stitch. Add those pieces that make us feel elegant. However, if you want the wine, do not wait. We have fewer than 100. I'm glad I already got mine, and I bought the Highland Peak as well. And then last color is called Deep Blue Sea. That will be the next to go, fewer than 150. That one is like just begging to be worn with jeans. The Highland Peak is so smart, Michelle, because these are neutrals, right? So think of your wed sweaters and your greens and your yellows and how everything just pops with this on top
everything.
Of it.
Everything. Yeah, you can't go wrong with any of these colors. And you're right, they all pair back to any color you want to wear on the bottom, even underneath layering piece.
I love this with a dress and like a high boot.
Yes.
Just so much for the style. It. Thank you for two great markdowns and items tonight, Michelle.
Oh, my pleasure. So good seeing you.
So good to see you too. Want to remind you of my pick of the show. There's only two.